pretty deep down R3. I'm gonna be on the outside.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Yeah. That's what you do on a hot day.
Never mind. Go ahead.
I got about 3 inches of water in my waders.
You gotta keep weight on the ass end of your fuck.
You can't one hand it when the axle's busted, it just pulls this way.
We'll try to get out there. Sink right down, boys. That ain't gonna work. You gotta give it a push, boys.
Richard!
You gotta get out of the rock and you gotta
get out of it. I'm pretty sure we just decimated
that. A little bit, eh? This is, he looks like he's lining up with a good amount of strength, though. Yeah, the boys got a dog.
Fucking thing?
Big time, a load of stuff. Wow. Yeah, I don't want all that in there, lads. And you're about to do what we're about to chew. No, you don't.
You three-wheel sucker.
Yeah, we go.
Hey, Keith. I'm gonna use your bike.
Shut her down, eh? Oh, just turn the key off.
Can you go around?
Let's hit it again.
We
should go up again.
Can you go around and hook on, or do you want me to back his bike up?
Yeah, buddy. Good job, buddy.
Look good. I'm all good.
Let her eat.
I'll let you back your bike up, man.
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to keep it like this the whole way.
That's all
right.
Thanks, eh?
Good. Real fun. Well, sure as hell fun, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, you're
doing
weight markers.
That's cool. Fuck off.
There's a squid on the inside of that thing.
The porch is being reclaimed by nature.
Yeah, that's right. I look pretty sick, eh?
Yeah.
Hey?
My ribs literally fell off the bike.
Yeah, you know what? We should probably clean those out.
Yeah, let's clean them up. All right, guys, we'll be back. 10-4. Cheers.
Oh, man. Poor three-wheeler.